And then the next function is whole text files. This is also a very regular requirement that we don't want to read one file. In place of that, we want to read all the files in any particular directory. So for reading all the files in any particular directory, there is a function whole text files. Let's try that also. Let me create a new folder. Here, package would work same way. Let me create datasets. Inside this datasets, let me create multiple files. Let's say day1.txt, then day2.txt. That's fine for now. Let's say here we have, in day1 we have 10, 20, 30, something like this. And in day2 we have 100, 200, 300, something like this. Okay. Now we want to read the data which is there in all the files inside this datasets directory. So let me comment this. So in place of sc.txt file, what we can use? Whole text files. And this will have the path of only till the directory. That is in Scala, after Scala directly my data sets would come. And then what we have to do, let's see, we just want to print and let's see what it returns. Data dot collect dot for each println. So you can see here what it is returning. It is returning a key value pair with first value as the file name and the second value, the data of that file. Again, for second one, the file name and the data of that file. And that is what the documentation says. It lets you read a directory containing multiple small files and returns each of them as file name, comma, content. And we are seeing here the same output we are getting. Fine. Hope you got how we can use whole text file. This is a very common question or a very common requirement where you have to read multiple files inside a directory. So let's keep this session till here, and from tomorrow we'll start with sequence files, how we can read sequence file into RDDs, what are sequence file basically, and other RDD operations. For few basics I have told in this session itself, what is map, length, reduce, but anyways, from here onwards, we'll continue in the next session, just to keep this session small. If you like this video, please hit that like button and please subscribe to my channel if you have not already done. Take care. See you in my next session. Bye.